As you watch this video, be sure to think about what examples align to the environment indicators. What evidence do you see of teacher actions and student actions from the toolkit indicators? And how will you implement ghost walks in your school?